are here on this joyous day to witness and celebrate the marriage of Jackie and Travis and to rejoice with them in making this important commitment. The essence of commitment is the choosing of another person as a lifelong lover, companion, and friend. It is therefore a decision which is not to be entered into lightly, but rather undertaken with great consideration and respect for each other as well as for oneself. You may all be seated. Thank you. This ceremony represents a continuation of Jackie and Travis's journey, yet a new season in their love. So it is that they stand before us today to freely express their desire to be joined in marriage. Marriage is a commitment to love, to share, to trust, and to grow with another person. It is a commitment Jackie and Travis make public today, but one which takes a lifetime to fulfill. Knowing this, do you, Travis, choose to marry Jackie, to speak the promises that will bind you to her in devotion for the rest of your life?
I do.
And do you, Jackie, choose to marry Travis, to speak the promises that will bind you to him in devotion for the rest of your life?
I do.
Who presents this woman in marriage?
I do.
I do, too.
As you place this ring on Jackie's finger, please repeat after me. Jackie, I offer you this ring. And see it as a reminder of my promise to love you every single day of our lives. Jackie, do you bring the ring as a reminder of your promises today? As you place it on Travis's finger, please repeat after me. Travis, I offer you this ring. Hoping you will wear it always and see it as a reminder of my promise to love you. Of my promise to love you every single day of our lives. By the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel and according to the laws of the state of Colorado, it is my great pleasure to announce that you are husband and wife together. From this moment on, go forward together, always remembering to be each other's best friend. Jackie and Travis, with deep affection, we, your family and friends, send you forth on life's journey together. May all your days be filled with happiness. It gives me great joy to present to everyone for the very first time the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Travis and Jackie.
Now we are. Now we relate.